Abduction of citizens, especially here in the central region, has reached crisis levels, Mr. Speaker. Our most supporters of the opposition.
The floor of parliament was treated to dramatic scenes yesterday, which saw Mitiana Municipality MP Francis Zake sent to the disciplinary committee over not respecting procedure.
Zake, just a minute.
Mr. Speaker, let me first finish up my matter.
No. I'm the one who has allowed you, I will allow you. Don't mind. Okay? The issue you are raising is not part of proceedings in this house.
While starting today's sitting, the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayewa, announced changes in the rules of procedure of the House.
A member should not make a political statement, raise a matter of national importance, or any other matter under the guise of a point of procedure. I repeat, a member should not make political statements, raise matters of national importance, or any other matter under the guise of a point of procedure. This amounts to an abuse of the rules of procedure. When a member rises on a point of procedure or point of order during a debate, a member holding the floor must immediately resume his or her seat, and no other member is supposed to rise until the speaker has decided on the matter or unless the speaker grants the member leave to speak.
The Deputy Speaker also implored the members of Parliament to report issues to their leaders, including the government chief whip and the leader of opposition.
We as presiding officers gave guidance that all matters of national importance, colleagues, you must come to the chambers of the Speaker or Deputy Speaker, that is office of the Speaker, and you submit your matters. And usually when you come, we guide you on how these matters can be handled, and most of the times we agree, we never have any contention. Yesterday, the Honorable Abdallah Kiwanuka came and booked space to raise the issue of arrest of some people using drones. The language he chooses to use, the language I'm not sure about, but he said some people arrested using drones and all that.
Zake was sent to the disciplinary committee yesterday for interfering with parliamentary business when he staged a protest. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.